Okay, hello and welcome to Let's Play Resident Evil 4. I went up and did a walk, and I immediately don't feel any better now. Run! Shit. I sincerely hope this is the right way. Oh. Okay. Can you go a little faster, please? Go, 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 go!
Almost there.
I hope so, because I don't know where I'm running.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah. Give me a sec, I'll get you out. Hey, try this.
Can you make it down? I can catch you.
So?
Ashley!
Oh. Alright, well, I will absolutely... Oh, nice. I will say, Ashley's little solo part there was... Whew, that might have my fucking nerves. Nice.
What's become of the Amber?
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Changed your mind yet?
Ada?
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Hey, Ada! Ada! Perfect. Same as ever.
How do those come from? Alright, well, need to go to the library. Head to the throne. How do I get to the throne room? Over there, which I imagine is that way, but I don't want to go that way. Ooh, what's this? Defeat the strongest threat. Area Mausoleum. I seek a brave soul willing to dispose of the monstrosity of a knight, but be warned, is much tougher than the others. He can cut down our best with a single strike. Probably that gold armored one. That. Might be a job for a magnum. Or two. Wait a minute. What's this? Square lockbox. Okay. and there's more available light in these areas now. Wait a minute, was the rat in this hallway? There he is, little shit.
Yes.
Got him. Oh shit! Good. Worked out very well. Oh, I did. Fuck. All right, well, bummer. Well, too bad, I suppose. Hello. It's gonna be long enough. Barely. That is a bummer. I missed that fucking chest. Some bitch. Low as fucking HP. It's Kitty. And this goes down to here. Alright, cool. Let's stop off at the shop.
Took care of her a quest, did ya? I can tell a job well done deserves payment in kind. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
30% off.
That cash in your pocket.
Shots and explosions.
All your
close quarters tanks.
Easy choice, mate.
Does this take up space? Ooh, that's interesting.
Anything else I can help you with?
What's new in here to trade?
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us.
I don't see anything.
Come.
Alright, so what can you... So you have one square and two round. .3. I think that's reasonable.
Back. Any welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Ah,
so that.
I'll buy it at a high price.
Sure you will.
Your weapons.
That's 2.3
are in good
versus
hands.
What's the TMP got?
I'll see you right.
Sell the TMP.
It's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
Fuck it, let's sell the TMP.
Thank you.
Sell the TMP stock.
Not bad. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Three points of damage per. Increases power by 50%.
Will that be all, then?
Sorry, Nine.
There's some things money can't buy.
Three. What do I get for... eight spinels for that?
How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate.
I'm really tempted to fucking go ham on the power for this fucking magnum.
I'll see you right.
No, let's do this.
Oh, what up?
That works out very well. Yep, I think that's worth it.
Get yourself, kid. Welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for? Thank you.
Things we can tune up? No, I don't really care about upping that right now.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
That's good there.
There you are, as you wished.
We'll
got a selection of good comeback anytime.
Can I make any rifle ammo? No, I can't make shit. Can I make explosions? Can. Alright, let's go get fucking murdered by a knight in gold armor. No, like dressers or anything that I'm walking right by. No. Oh, never mind. Yeah. That looks like it's him right there. Gonna be him and others, or just...
All right, time to get medieval on your ass. Present for you. There you go.
Holy shit. So he does some pretty hardcore, like, run-ins. Jesus! I feel like I wasted too much on that, so let's go back to the previous autosave. How the fuck I missed him on that. That was much better.
Yeah, that's right.
Definitely used a fair amount of fucking magnum ammo, but we got him. Oh, that's the, yeah, that's one I can never get. All right, cool. Oh, we got him. think I'm gonna move the magma into storage. Well, I don't know, no. I don't know, we'll see.
I see you took care of her. I knew I could count on you.
Ooh, 32. What are you buying? Could get one of these. That's actually weapons exclusive grades, regardless of the weapons that? Level.
How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want them. So,
just
which
get that out
weapon
of the way now.
Will you be given a shine to? Give us
oh, so there's a price tag that comes with it, too.
You have a ticket, do ya?
I don't care about the attack speed. All I care about is, like, having
a weapon, stranger, and I'll make you see.
Critical hit rate seems neat. That's nuts. That would add fucking 10.5 damage to its power, which would make it already angry. This is stupid. I don't know if fuck you shit about that. Ammo capacity, reload speed, rate of fire. Sure.
We're starting to get an eye. Don't get yourself killed now.
I'll try not. Nerd. Looks like it's everything except for that, which makes me sad. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, it's a locked drawer. I probably missed the key, wherever the fuck that is. What the fuck is this? Mushrooms or fungus? Oh!
Come on. Fucking monsters.
I assume that is a precursor to what is to come. On that note, I'm gonna make the cut here. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.